You did it.
I know. Yeah. Okay.
Right, okay. We are the men, the refuse men who take your rubbish away. The dirtiest thing about it, we only get minimum pay. And now they want to break us up and throw away grade three. We'll fight to keep our team together and keep the city clean. My name is Stella Manzie. I am the chief exec. 180,000 is just my salary check, but the cost of keeping the city clean, it's far too high, you know. So in the name of austerity, grade three has got to go. We are the men, the refuse men who take your rubbish away. The dirtiest thing about it, we only get minimum pay. And now they want to break us up and throw away grade three. We'll fight to keep our team together and keep the city clean. Well, Councillor John Clancy, he did his best, no doubt. He met with union leaders to sort the matter out. ACAS helped resolve the dispute, we called off the strike. But Stella came back from her holidays and said, get on your bike. We are the men, the refuse men who take your rubbish away. The dirtiest thing about it, we all get minimum pay. And now they want to break us up and throw away grade three. We'll fight to keep our team together and keep the city clean. We read it in the papers that the bin men are to blame, but leading hands are needed to keep the public safe. Don't let the council cut them or downgrade them to grade two. They're doing the Tories' dirty work and the same could happen to you. We are the men, the refuse men who take your rubbish away. The dirtiest thing about it, we only get minimum pay. And now they want to break us up and throw away grade three. We'll fight to keep our team together and keep the city clean. Let's stand beside the refuse men, yes, let us all unite. Trade unionists together, support them in their fight. They keep the streets of Bromwich and clean in wind and rain and sun. The fight against austerity has only just begun. We are the men, the refuse men who take your rubbish away. The dirtiest thing about it, we only get minimum pay. And now they want to break us up and throw away grade three. We'll fight to keep our team together and keep the city clean.